Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 30. This is Section 7.3, Problem number 30. It says, fill in the blank, the probability that Z is greater than or equal to blank equals 0.0217. So let's start this problem by drawing a picture of what we have. So I'll start with a bell curve. So there's some number, and the probability of being greater than that number is 0.0217. So if I start right in the middle, the probability of being greater than the zero in the middle is 0.5. So the probability of being greater than the number I want to find is 0.02 something. So what I need to find, I can tell, because this probability is so small, the number I'm looking up is pretty far into the right end. So what's left that's bigger than the number I need to find is 0.0217. Now, the chart is not set up to tell me what's to the right of or what's bigger than what I look up. I need to know what's to the left of or what's less than what I look up. So I need to know what's on that left side. So I can find that easily if I know the right side. I do 1 minus 0.0217, 1 minus the right side value, and I get 0.9783. That's the value to the left of what I need to find. So you're going to look in the center part of the chart and look until you find 0.9783. And it's in there. You'll find it. And when you do, the row that it's in, you'll see, is the 2.0 row, positive 2.0. And it's in the 0.2 column. So that's telling me the number I must have looked up was 2.02. That's what answers what's in the blank. The probability that Z is greater than or equal to 2.02 is equal to 0.0217.